Today's video will look at how we sense and perceive the world around us.
Sensation and perception are the processes that help to shape and create our world. Sensation is the process of receiving stimuli energies from the external environment and transforming those energies into neural energies. Perception is the process of organizing and interpreting sensory information so that it makes sense. There are two ways we process information. The first is called bottom-up processing, which occurs when information from the external environment is registered and sent up to the brain for interpretation. This type of processing occurs with first-time information, meaning information that a person is not very familiar with. Top-down processing occurs with higher levels of cognitive processing. For example, an infant might use bottom-up processing the first time they encounter an automobile, while an adult might use top-down processing when they see a new make and model of a specific automobile. From an evolutionary perspective, the purpose of sensation and perception is adaptation that improves a species' chance for survival. Before information can be organized in the brain, it must be detected from the outside world. Sensory receptors are cells that detect and transmit information to sensory nerves in the brain. They are sent via the afferent pathway. Sensory receptors set off action potentials in sensory neurons, which then carry the information to the central nervous system. The sense organs and sensory receptors are of three classes based on the type of energy being transmitted. Photoreception involves the detection of light. Mechanoreception is the detection of pressure, vibrations, and movement perceived as touch, hearing, and equilibrium. Chemoreceptors are the detection of chemical stimuli in the form of smell and taste.
In the next video, we will talk about thresholds and attention.